So hi there, I'm Maximilian Tortani, I'm the developer of the Excel2 vCard app, and I just wanted to show you how it works. So the first step is you open your document. Just a sec, I prepared a file here, sample data. And here it explains to you that you should basically just drag and drop the columns from the left list box to the right, which is what we're going to do here. So if you have a header row like this one, just leave it in there because it tells you what the data actually is here. So the first one is the first name, and the second is the last name. So I just drag and drop them. You can also just double click on the left list box, and it will assign the value to the first unassigned column on the right, which is what I'm going to do. City here. Oh, wait a minute. Now I made a mistake. This is actually not a city. This is a street. So I can just correct that by dragging it again. I could also have just hit Command Z to undo the action. Okay, so the next one is a city. Here we notice we don't really have a county field because the vCard standard doesn't really support a county field, so we're just quickly going to create one. Let's just call it county and then assign that. State is province, zip. So let's assume the next one is a business phone number. Phone 2, we don't really know. It might just be the private one, but just for the sake of this example, let's create another custom field. Phone 2. Okay, and assign that. So there's some more fields here, but we're gonna leave those unassigned. It doesn't really matter. The software also allows you to quickly fix some data that you might want to correct. Okay, and what we're going to do now is make up our minds. Do we want to put the contents of the custom fields into the notes field, which is what you should do if you want to export the data to macOS contacts, or if we just leave them like that, which is what you should do when you export the data to, for example, Outlook, because Outlook knows how to deal with custom fields. You'd just do that by picking the right setting here. So we're gonna leave those. We're gonna export this to the notes field here. The format is the vCard format that's used for the export files. If you're unsure, just leave it at 3.0, which is the most common one. And we might just want to export each row into our own vCard. So, and then let's just do it. This is a demo version. It's just exporting 10 rows, no problem. So, and now it's gonna ask us, should we gonna create a new folder, vCards 2. Okay, I'll select this. This is where the vCards are gonna end up in. And here they are. So now let's check how that actually went. I guess I do. So, here you are. You can see Mrs. Paparocki made it into the vCards. All the data made it into the vCards. Street, zip, Anchorage, and the county is in the notes field. Yeah, so if you do that more than once, it might make sense to just save the import configuration. You do that by just saying save config, and we're gonna just save it here. So now you have the file in here, And the next time you're gonna open a document, you can just reload it, load config, and then you would have the same configuration loaded up in here again. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.